So how do we get past the guards?
Don't worry. I've got a plan. Hey, so I was working on this whole incognito thing where I was gonna pretend I had a cryptid delivery for Monsieur Grosson, but then I figured... Yeah, that was easier.